Here she comes to wreck the day.
Hello. We've just arrived at Strings Bar in
Newport.
Isle of Wight in Newport. It's very nice and we're loading in.
Meet the team.
Hello.
We're about to go and do a question and answer. We're about to do a seminar.
Do a question, I'll answer it. No, not a problem.
How was setup, Josh?
Setup was good. All done, good. As you can see. Stage is perfectly laid out. And we're ready, sound check. We're going to do a little seminar for some college students. We're going to tell them all about our lives on the road.
So the seminar went well. We spoke to all of the really nice boot tech students.
For about an hour and a half,
yeah.
It was a proper seminar.
It was like
a therapy session.
Opening up about the events.
Evaluating our life.
It was interesting to think about that and talk about it and get to be quite real about it.
We'll get changed and ready for the show.
With crinkly edges.
Got some fresh beanies.
I'm trying to figure out where my cowbell's gonna go. This is our new
addition to the band.
Yeah, new addition.
Cowbell stand.
I'll move back a bit.
We've just finished our sound check. We also had an interview with a university radio called Spark. I've got to get ready for the show. There's loads of flies in here for some reason.
I've been really suffering with allergies all day. That's why I haven't really been talking much to you. How did it go, girls?
Newcastle's well good.
Yeah, everyone was lovely.
I started talking about monkey hangers.
Yeah, we're off to Edinburgh tomorrow, so we're just going to pack down and go and check into the hotel.
Yeah. Oh guys, we need to take these out.
Yeah, I know. Bye.
I actually
will
take them out,
babe.
Are we in Scotland now?
Yeah, we've just gone into Scotland.
We've
just arrived in Edinburgh at the Mash House. One of our friends lives here, who we met whilst we were doing the Young Folk Awards a few years ago. We're just going to go and do a little song with her and go and find some food.
Song with one of our good friends, Roseanne Reed, and I think we're filming it and doing some sort of acoustic session.
Yeah. Heart that's all I ever had, yeah. Oh, Caroline, Caroline, Caroline.
We're about to do a sound check.
Beth, turn the tuner off.
We could do a Darling Side announcement.
We could announce it. We could do a video to announce it. In the trap where we lived
our simple lives, kept our binders on. Even closer.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Can you see me?
No, we need to get right down.
Yeah, yeah.
No, you're not, because I can see you. No, I can still see you. You need to go right down.
What if I go back a bit?
Yeah. Emillie, you're in the shot.
It's on our way.
You're in the shot right now.
Am I?
Hands for pudding. Well, I went for peach melba with peanut, but I don't think it's got peanut.
About to go on stage. Stretching away my nerves.
We've got a new routine before stage where we have to stretch, because apparently it really helps.
Stretch away the nerves. I can't remember how to stretch in PE.
How much sugar did you have?
We had a big sundae.
It's the weirdest thing I've seen.
Good show, everybody.
Yeah, it was super awesome. Fun.
We love Scotland.
We love Scottish people.
We're going back to our hotel in Newcastle, and then tomorrow we are playing a show in Leicester. So we'll see you then.
We gotta go.
We just got to Leicester. After a nice long sleep in the van, feeling quite strange and still waking up. I'm wondering what you got for me. Egyptian curtains are to be my lady only. I'm wondering what you got for me. Egyptian curtains are to be my lady only.
I feel nice being up here.
It's nice, I feel tall.
That was a good show. Leicester, you were a great crowd. Thanks for being really awesome and for laughing and loving us in spite of all of our weird moments. Hopefully we can get some footage of the weird moments in time for this vlog so that we can show you what went down. Oxford, just did our sound check. We're now going to take the stuff over to the dressing room.
You welcome.
To Oxford.
Thanks for welcome.
We're currently in Cheltenham at the Frog and Fiddle. We're just getting ready to do a show. Emily is kindly ironing my shirt for the straighteners. And we're just about to have the support from the awesome
Hey.
He's all the way from San Francisco / Berlin / Brighton. And yeah. We are in Perranporth at the watering hole in Cornwall. We are in Bath today, playing at Chapel Arts Centre, and Ed has never been to Bath before, so we're being tourists.
I let you have where different
one
today.
Oh, you saw that.
Good.
I try and act cool in front of you, but
I like that I'm the one you try to act cool in front of.
Hey.
If any of you got guests, just send them to me.
Dan Loney.
It's Delone.
I will hold on to till there's nothing left.
Mental Health Awareness Day.
Yes.
So it's really nice to be doing a show to raise money for some really, really awesome local charities who are helping people with mental health problems.
That we're on in a minute. I think he's got a new jumpsuit.
And a new hat.
I have my jacket.
Making treat rolled up.
Show in Bath. We only have 3 shows left. It's been really, really good so far. Yeah, on to Guildford tomorrow.
We're going to Guildford today.
Yeah! Just arrived in Guildford. And it's a nice day. It's a bit windy. Yeah, gonna get some lunch now.
This, not yours, don't touch. This, yours, touch.
Okay.
You're on the other way. You're on the other way.
We're coming through here.
Why?
Because it's...
This is our last night of the tour so far with Ed Prosek, and so we're going to do a song with him in a minute, which hopefully Lukey's going to film when he's a bit more lively. But it is really fun. We've loved touring with Ed. For those of you who haven't heard of him before, please go check out his music. We love him. He's like a member of the family now.
We're going to use the secret door.
And now it's my last song. Me and Wildwood Kin wanted to do something a little special. Are you guys back there? Are they coming? There they are. So the other day we were in Cornwall and we went into a little cabin of one of their friends and we made a video of the next song together, and it was just so wonderful that we played it last night, and because I have to leave early to go to the Netherlands, we wanted to do it again.
We have just completed our 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, how many shows? 10 shows?
No,
down?
No, eight.
Eight shows down.
No, it's not.
Eighth show.
We've done eight, mate.
Of the autumn tour. Yeah. We have a bit of a break now to sleep. We'll be back next week for another episode of the tour documentaries of Wildwood Kin's adventures. We have arrived in Leamington Spa at the Zephyr, and we're just loading in.
And the two crowd mics, yeah, fine.
Backstage, Wildwood Kin, easier.
Beautiful.
How did you find the show?
It was really nice vibes. There are a few hairy moments when the girls didn't give me enough time to tune for a song and I just had to stop playing. Yeah.
I'm okay, thanks.
I'm fine.
Oh, why is this not appearing?
Is that actually in your face?
Right, like, yeah, you are one.
He will eat like it. Look at that.
I feel quite suspicious now. What's happened to these turkey slices?
They all dropped on the floor.
In that case,
here we are on the Wildwood Kin vlog.
It's been in the fridge.
Straight from the fridge.
It was on the floor earlier, but.
So this is Big Brother, and wait, where's Nathan?
Nathan had to go,
but these guys are our friends from back along. Our first gigs were shared with these guys.
Did I play my tambourine?
I don't remember.
Matt, you said you want a cajon.
Oh, that's right.
I probably did have my tambourine name.
Back in the day. Check out Speak Brother, all that to say. Their music is amazing.
Last day of tour today, and we're off to Southampton. you there.
I will be with you.
This karaoke.
We are at Heartbreakers in Southampton for the final show of the tour.
Not really.
Why is there a chord playing in my ear?
What is that?
That's my camera.
That is actually really nice.
Yeah, it's quite cool, isn't it? Have a break, go to a vegan cafe and get some food before the show. We're just around the corner from the venue and we're just having our dinner.
I ordered a weird concoction of different things.
I'm going to enjoy my fake chicken burger.
Emily?
Yes?
Highs and lows of the tour, make it quick and snappy.
Okay, back. First low of the tour is in Newcastle. My Strat just didn't want to tune. Thankfully, Luke had his Telecaster in the van, and so I've been using that ever since. That is also a high.
What's been the best show? So which was, hang on.
Newcastle, Edinburgh, Leicester, and then there was...
Oxford. Oxford.
Cheltenham was the one that stank of cigarettes. Perranporth was nice.
Oh, Perranporth! Perranporth was my favourite show. My Perranporth was my favourite show.
Exactly.
Yeah, easy.
And what was your low, Josh?
It's a tricky one, but probably had my laptop stolen. Mm.
We'll be taking donations if you'd like to send any
spare help this poor
laptops, Mike. Men's pants, men's t-shirts.
Baked beans.
I really enjoyed playing in my home county. I like the wildness of people's dancing.
One of my favourite moments of this tour was having Ed Prozek for us. He became one of family. He let us collab with him on one of his songs, which I loved listening to for the past 5 years. And then he just appeared on our tour. Well, low, just in general, is that I have bad allergies, so a lot of the time I can't sing very well.
But we did a show mental health awareness.
Yeah, and we felt like that was very rewarding.
Oh, Leicester was really funny. That was sort of a low light, high light. Low light. I don't know, this dressing room.
Give me your best move before we go on stage for the final time of this tour.
Competition gets a feature in the Rob
pop. And Chrissy.
They promised that they saw us in Portsmouth. Is it the Palace Theatre?
Yes.
The one that I
2 years ago.
And they did a really great shuffly thing with their feet. And
do you want to do it again?
Yes, we all did. Second headline tour is complete and it's been a good one. It's been fun, it's been a learning experience, and we'll see you next year for a... That was just this going.
Okay.